we think of people like Mozart, Mendelssohn, Schubert, Purcell, and wonder what they might have done if they had lived as long as Bach or Haydn lived. Anyway, John Alain was 29. He was an organist. He had written some organ compositions, of which I'm going to open with one. But the war caught him up. He was in the French army. He was killed in action. According to Wikipedia, he was on a patrol on a motorcycle and encountered some Germans and managed to kill 16 of them before they killed him, but it was unfortunate. And he died when he was 29. Anyway, this is one of his works that is often played by organists today, and he had a younger sister, Marie-Claire Alain, who went on to be a concert organist. She died just this past spring, past winter, I believe. Anyway, this is Litanies by Alain. Thank you. played a recital that I didn't include something by Bach. He was certainly the most important organ composer and one of the great composers of all time. This piece it's part of a prelude and fugue. It's called the Toccata. It starts off with a canon in the hands, which is one melody is played, and then the second, then the identical melody comes in 2 measures later. With the other hand, the pedals are holding out a long sustained note, which is called pedal point. Then the pedals play the solo by themselves. This always looks impressive, I know, to see an organist playing with just the pedals, but actually it's much easier to play with just the pedals than with pedals and hands at the same time, as will happen in the second half of the piece. It's a great piece. Johann Sebastian Bach was a church musician. He wrote many cantatas, I understand. extreme composers often ignore you more than Bach and Mendelssohn are exceptions. Mendelssohn was an organist, I understand. Eugène Gigoux played the last year, closed the program with a large piece by Gigoux, the Grand Choir Dialogue. This one is sort of a light piece, nice little scherzo, and this is followed by Olivier Messiaen. Messiaen was 20th century and a bit contemporary in his writing. He was also especially interested in birds and bird songs. I understand that the piece I'm wrote a few organ works. I don't know if he played organ much, but he was supposedly one of the greatest pianists of the 19th century. He was a performer, wrote a lot of symphonic works. Anyway, this piece, it's a prelude and fugue on the name B-A-C-H. Anyway, that's